And we have this just in. An India-based biotech firm has applied for emergency use authorization in the Philippines for its COVID-19 vaccine. Our correspondent Christine Sabilio now on the line to tell us more about this. Christine, what else can you tell us?
Carmina, the Food and Drug Administration confirmed today that India-based Bharat Biotech has applied for emergency use authorization in the Philippines for its COVID-19 vaccine. FDA Director General Eric Domingo told ABS-CBN News that the company submitted its application this morning and they are still undergoing pre-evaluation. Vaccine Czar Secretary Carlito Galvez said also this morning that Bharat Biotech vaccine is indeed one of those being considered for procurement by the country, but he said they have yet to see the results of its clinical trials. IP Biotech and Ambika International, which have an exclusive agreement with Bharat Biotech to distribute Covaxin, that's the name of the vaccine, also released a statement confirming their application with the FDA. Covaxin was developed by Bharat in collaboration with the Indian Council for Medical Research, National Institute of Virology. It is an inactivated virus vaccine that comes in two doses and can be kept in a standard cold chain temperature of 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. According to the group, the Philippines is on its list of priority countries. An Associated Press report recently cited Bharat Biotech advising those with weak immunity, allergies, and bleeding disorder to not take the vaccine. The same report said Bharat Biotech was involved in controversy after the Indian government allowed its use without an efficacy rate. The company said in another report that it will release its efficacy data by March. And previous reports said the company plans to produce 700 million vaccine doses this year. That's the latest on vaccine applications here in the country. Back to you, Carmina.
Thanks a lot, Christine Sabilio there. You keep safe, Christine. And back here in the newsroom, COVID-19 vaccines from the World Health Organization's COVAX facility are expected to arrive within the first quarter of this year. That's according to Vaccine Chief Carlito Galvez. He said the Philippines is set to receive 30 to 40 million of these vaccines after the COVAX facility confirmed the country's participation last Wednesday. The COVAX facility had previously said it will distribute Pfizer vaccines to developing nations. Philippine vaccine officials are already preparing the country's cold storage facilities ahead of the arrival of these vaccines.
We have adequate cold storage capacity for all types of COVID vaccines. Tiningnan namin talaga yung dalawang facilities ng Unilab and also RITM and also yung Swilig, pati yung packaging nila, yung magkakaroon ng tinatawag na transport, lahat.